I thought I'll die already because the doctor keep on telling me I will die tomorrow. Okay. Then my wife is there, and only my wife gave me hope. Until now, I'm good. And with the prayers of my friends and those religious people went to the hospital to pray and to the group Couples of Christ. And Mom Cecil Pactoran is there, and my friends and people who prayed me, and I'm thankful to God that he gave me the second chance to live. And now I'm here, and thank you everybody.
Kiss.
They are all magic.
Because we have
L, her. Hey.
Magic. No.
Ooh.
That's a miracle right here.
Thank you.